What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Slime Rancher. Last episode we left off, I died with literally like a full inventory of important stuff. And I'm not gonna lie, I was like Lay's chips slightly salted. I want that. Those guys are annoying. Oh, look at all that food there. I just need food. Food. Oh, I forgot I could fly. Right, none of you grown, really. Alright, let's adventure deeper in. And we might be able to do... Actually, let's go see what that fat thing is. Do I just have to feed you? Okay. Eat these heartbeats. Oh, I just wasted a load of food on you. Thanks. For nothing. Dick. What are you? What? Ooh, there's a map. Alright, let's rob you. Before you start inbreeding. Ow! Which one of you just smacked me? You. Is it you? Fuck off. Did we go through here? No, but there's a death symbol. Oh, you guys look angry. Oh, no. No, thank you. Not today. Not when you got a fucking death symbol. Come on, flight. Never mind. Hey, I thought I told you to fuck off. There's quite a few of them, to be honest. We're on a hunt for food. Food, food. I'll grab that one. Did I grab it? Go on, eat that. There you go. There's no food on that one. Your glorious leader will be back. Expecting shit to start popping up. Okay, this is where I was before. Let's just start collecting everything. Fuck off. Oh, you guys are getting irritating. Hey, what did you just eat? Oh, shit. You know what? I don't need pink plots when I can take back chickens! Ugh, don't want that. Come on. Chicken! Ah, oh, I could have already picked up the chickens. God damn it. Stop inbreeding! So there's nothing else here. I mean, I heard a chicken. Let's adventure that way. Anything down here? Oh, there's a bridge, so it looks like I'm meant to come this way. You look angry. Whoa, you are angry. Fuck off. Ow, ouchie. Feral slimes. Are you still angry now? treasure pod. Okay, you need to like stay. Oh, I'm gonna die. Gonna die. You've eaten now, you're happy. He's not happy. We'll just leave this area. It's fine. Hostility in the workplace. What? Go away. Oh, shot food at him. Okay. What's... So we established that's water. There's the tubs. What we'll do is... You keep making me jump. Fuck off. Swallow you up. We'll head back to base. We'll start doing stuff with our lives. Yes, I know my vote took only 2 years. What we'll do is start getting pens and shit together. Okay, we're gonna shoot all these down here. You can have them because I'm gonna rob all of these. $17 off that. Nice. There's like carrots. There's quite a lot of carrots there. Do I need hen hens? I will suck you up though. I'll take the carrots. Just because there's more of them. Than the hen hens. Did you eat one? You dick. I'll take the pogo fruit. Oh, see, look, this is why I took carrots. Oh, and the little chicken's gone anyway. Okay. We've got one more pogo fruit up there. Did I suck it up? Nope. There we go. Usually some carrots over here, pogo fruit. No, it's not grown yet. Okay, we'll head back to base. See if we can set up a farm or something like that, because this is just, look at this. They all start running at me as well, like, Daddy! Daddy's home! Daddy, yeah! Get out of your fucking houses! Yeah, come in here. There we go, we have one. Okay, now the thing is, let's get all these people to eat everything. I can do you. What do you give me in return? Money and some plots. Oh, you taking everything I have. Okay, then I'll just get them in at night. God damn it, I need to sort these out. I mean, from that little quick feeding fest, got 18 plots each, which is not bad. I think I had 18 carrots. I will get some of them. I just need to find 6 of those creatures in the night time. Alright, tabby plots. Well, which one's more expensive? Tabby. Okay. What we'll do is we'll mix the rock and the tabby. Ooh, don't have enough. I'm hoping that if I don't give him... Oh, you eat veggies. So you need to stay in there. If you don't stay in there, this whole experiment is not going to work. Oh, I can sell these tabby plots and then buy high walls. Quick, before they escape. Come on, high walls. No, I didn't want to learn more. God damn it. Go back. Purchase. There we go. So now hopefully you don't escape. I'll leave a massive pile of these. There we go. I'll leave a massive pile of these. And then when it comes night time. You're actually purring in my ear. Can I buy a storage area? Because I'm starting to get too much fruit. Is someone going to eat that? Oh, all this jumping around. It's getting annoying. Thank you. Okay, so there's no more fruit that I can see. Okay, so we need 6 of those floaty nighttime ones, and then we should be good. I'll do a quick sweep of this anyway. I only wanted your plots, I didn't want you. Goodbye, Mr. Slime. I'm bad at shooting, but that's fine. No, okay. Don't know if it's night time just yet. So we'll come back. What are these ones for? Oh, okay, I could buy loads of things. Silo. I could buy a storage. I can burn stuff. I could buy a garden. Alright, I'll buy quite a lot of this. I'll buy a garden in a second. There you go. Enough money to buy a garden, was it? Enough money to buy a lot of stuff, just not the big stuff. So I could buy a coop, keep chickens in their place, preventing the uprising. we'll buy a garden. Ooh, I'm building my own tree. Look how many you can get on that. Wow. Okay, good investment purchase, methinks. All right, are you spooky dooky ones out yet? Spooky dookie. Tank buster. Oh, I can hold 40 units. Oh, okay, there's 1, 2, 3. It's only here, there's usually. Hey, stay away. I saw you all like crawling towards the food then. I need to find 3 more to complete that objective. Get them away. Well, I nearly got a full inventory. Oh, there's plots but just coming down here. Alright, you can stay down there. Thank you. Okay, quick, before they start to breed. take the chicken. It's dangerous. There we go. Let's get rid of you evil bastards. Alright, I have enough to sell to the next glorious leader. Oh, I have 29 plots. That disappoints me. I should have 30. But I'm not feeding my glorious pogo fruit. Fire in the hole! First one to get it wins. No one's gonna eat the chicken. Oh. How did you get out? Whoa. Maybe I need to buy a ceiling. Alright, let me just take you. Sell you over to... Wait, he doesn't look like a bad guy at all. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, out of the way. That was bad. Okay, there we go. That was a close one. Oh, they're still over here. He's like, I will grab you. No, you won't. Alright, come on. Time to fuck off. Thank you. You left some goop there. Was there another tarry port somewhere around here? There was one over there. So out of the 6 phosphorus ones I was meant to get, I only got fucking 2. I knew there was not. Get out. Okay, how much are these ones worth? They're worth 20. But they have to be daytime early. I'm in the money. Okay. Let's just do a quick scoop of this. He's like, money! Okay. So we're going to head over to here. Actually. Get in there. We'll put high walls on this one. Thinks. You can have one more friend in there. Oh, he didn't want to be in there. This one just doesn't want to go anywhere. Fire in the hole! There's something satisfying about just launching them. I had a chicken. Is in? Nope, never mind. Okay, chicken. In there you go. Good luck. Right, Sonic, calm down. You're not wanting this chicken. There we go. Ouch. Okay, can I buy, that's 500, I need $500 then. You eat fruit and veggie, but these is fruit. There's a chicken, you eat, one of you eat this. Okay. In there. Oh, well, you went too far. As usual, Harold. Oh, well, you're out of here. Sorry. Harold, you can take your space. Where did you come from? Get in there. I need a plot collector in these bees. Sorry, out of my way. Okay. Get in there. Stay in there. Thank you. Right, tell me I have... Tell me this gives me enough. Damn it! Literally one... Alright, someone at one. So all I needed was just one more dollar. I'll leave you in there. Okay, so these far ones, well, you give me. Right, these far ones, they give me a lot better ones. But I need chickens. Okay, so where did that spawn? There. Okay, so I need to do... Get the fuck in there! You naughty shit. Okay, so now we got our base a bit more sorted. How much for a chickenery? Because one of them likes chickens. Coop. I need 250. It's a shame I can't sell ranch exchanging offline. Oh, hello, miss. Come on, get sucked. Okay, we'll go a bit deeper this time. We'll find some more shite. Yep, very nice. Yep, very nice. Oh, where's that Tubbs? Do you see that suicidal one, then? Oh, he's fat. Ah, oh, damn it. What is that? I got a slime key. Okay, let's just break this now. Where did that chicken go? So no one of them likes chickens. Did you just suicide? He did. Okay, so I have a slime key now. What can these be open to use? Treasure pods? Well, you're just kidnapping one. He's still up there. Can't see him now. He's gone. Fuck you! Fucking pink slimes. Oh, that one went far. Alright, so I killed that Tubbs one. I want good plots. Pogo. No. Ah, damn it. I wanted to keep you. Oh, well. Let's just get this chicken up there. And you. Maybe I can't hold water. Oh, no, there's one there. Oh, shit. Well, if you just eat your own fucking plots, you'd be fucking happier. Chicken! Are you not going to disappear as you're a nighttime one? Oh, we'll go a bit... Bit further in, bit further in. Chickens. that chicken go? Well, that chicken got eaten. You're gonna turn into those goopy ones in a minute. Wasn't there a... yeah. Treasure pot. Can I not unlock you? Okay. Oh, this one's got a death symbol. Great. Cube berries. That's lovely. Cube berries. Delicate, sweet, and they never roll off the table. Well, that's what I've always wanted out of my fruit. Okay, which way do I go? That way is needs a door key thing, which I've got. And then this way just leads to a dead end. So, obviously, gonna go to the dead end. Press E to use slime key. Oh, that's cute. Okay, so what? I feel like secrets are to behold. I'm floating. Maybe I should go that way. Or maybe it's just a rock design. I don't know. Fine, I'll go down the ominous hole. Oh, what are you? Oh. No. Puddle slime. Oh, that's cute. Mag. Boot boom slime. I'll take one of you, too. Take another one of you. I don't even know where I am anymore. Just exploring new areas. Get the fuck out. How do I get out? Oh, there's stairs, thank god. I'm stuck. I think we should go home before I die again. No, I value this puddle slime more than I value you. Sorry, Miss Roostro, is it? Wow, this place is epic. What are you? Briar Hen? Oh, I'm standing on top of you now, Mr. Briar Hen. Here, eat that. Eat it. Eat it. You did like a backflip to eat that one. What is that? Yarn ball. Slime toy. No, it was only a toy. I thought it was something I could take home with me. There's chickens and shit down there. Load of booms. Take them. Chicken? Oh, you're a briar hen. You eat meat. Okay, that's fine. Sure, saw a chicken over here. Fucking Ogdon Ortiz. Oh, I'm inside a fucking one. Get the fuck out. Okay, so I don't actually know my way home. I am a long way from home. I'm presuming that's home? Don't know. Damn it. Well, we'll go back this way. There's no harm in going back on ourselves. Oh, chickens. Sounds like a very sassy chicken. I'm coming for your chicken. What are you? Okay, so you're on the map thing. I don't really particularly care for the map thing. Okay, so I'm lost. So I want to see if I can take a shortcut back to where I'm from. We'll stay still, wait for our jetpack to recharge and charge! Nope, okay. That way seems to be a no-go. But I never give up. Come on. Yes, come on. Oh my, I've been glitched. There's the bridge. I think we just cheat seed our way out. Yep, there's all the footing. We just cheat seed our way home. Sweet! There's a gold one! What do I do with gold ones? Aww.